So here we are, there's a small shrine with all the lovely flags fluttering in the early morning breeze, sun on the lake, and a halo of cloud on the top of Mount Fuji. What a wonderful way to finish the journey. Bit of razzmatazz to come as we get into Tokyo, no doubt, and then the Rugby World Cup. But a great memory.